We will discuss condition for lx plus my plus n equal to 0 to be a tangent to y square equal to 4ax. Now let us consider parabola y square equal to 4ax. Now the given line lx plus my plus n equal to 0, lx plus my plus n equal to 0 touches the curve at x1 comma y1. Now we will write given parabola is y square equal to 4ax, equation 1. Given line is lx plus my plus n is equal to 0, equation 2. Now we see from the figure this line touches the curve at px1 y1. Let px1 y1 be the point of contact of 2 with 1. But from our discussion, when the point lies on the curve, you know that equation of tangent is s1 is equal to 0. So equation of tangent is s1 is equal to 0 at px1 comma y1. Now let us write s1 equal to 0 for this parabola, that is yy1 is equal to 2a into x plus x1. Rearranging the terms, 2ax minus yy1 plus 2ax1 is equal to 0, call it equation 3. We know that 2 and 3 represent the same tangent. So 2 and 3 represent the same tangent. Comparing the like coefficients, comparing the like coefficients. So you see the coefficient of x is 2a and coefficient of in the previous one is, this is L. So comparing, L by 2a is equal to, it is m by minus y1 is equal to, this is n by 2ax1. Now take the reverse, 2a by L is equal to minus y1 by m is equal to 2ax1 by n. Now you can see very clearly, take first 2, you will get 2a by L is equal to minus y1 by m, whereas y1 is equal to minus 2am by L. Take first and last, that is 2a by L is equal to 2ax1 by n. 2a gets cancelled, so x1 is equal to n by L. Now let us write x1 comma y1 is equal to n by L comma, this is minus 2am by L. Now since this point x1 y1 lies on the parabola, x1 y1 lies on y square equal to 4ax, substitute in the points. Now this is 4a square m square by L square is equal to 4a into n by L. Of course 4 gets cancelled, 1 L gets cancelled, even 1 a gets cancelled. So you can see very clearly am square is equal to 1 L is left over in the denominator, n is here, it is ln. Am square equal to ln is the condition for lx plus my plus n equal to 0 to be a tangent to the parabola y square equal to 4ax. Of course point of contact is given by, it is n by L comma minus 2am by L. Remember L is in the denominator, it cannot be 0.